Hello dear students, very good morning to everybody. Let us today we are discussing this part of the condition part of this is the reactions of alcohol. Reactions of alcohol. So in the continuation of the part, the reactions of the alcohol, here we will take out the one of the types of the reaction with alcoholic, that is alcoholic KOH, potassium hydroxide, not aqueous. This reaction with the alcoholic KOH. The starting reactant molecule is what? ROH. This ROH is reacting with what? It reacted with what? Alcoholic KOH, ALCKOH. So whatever the types of the product is obtained, if we are having these types of the reactant is what? Symbol, that is what? CH3CH2OH. It is nothing but ethyl alcohol. This ethyl alcohol or ethanol, it is reacting with the alcoholic KOH. So what about the formation of the product is what? This is going to the formation of CH2 double bond CH2 plus CH2O dehydration is takes place. Here the formation of the types of the product is nothing but what? Ethyl. There is a olefination. This starting from the ethanol or ethyl alcohol. The starting reactant molecule is ethyl alcohol or ethanol. It is reacted with an alcoholic KOH. So that is the, it is similar application, similar use for this is what a concentrated H2SO4, POCl3, C2O acetic anhydride, S3PO4, and that is on the S3 hydro, this is nothing but S3PO2 or S3PO4. So these are the reagent, it is nothing but what a dehydrating reagent. Which types of the reagent? Dehydrating agent. So starting molecule on ethyl alcohol or ethanol, it is treated with the aqueous alcoholic potassium hydroxide. Formation of what? Ethyl. It is an unsaturated hydrocarbon. It is nothing but formation of alkyl unsaturated hydrocarbon. So types of the reaction, this is nothing but olefination. What I can say? Olefination of the reaction. Yaad hai usko olefination bhi keh sakte hain. Olefin matlab, what do you mean by olefin? The olefin is nothing but what? Alkyl. That is the particular example. This is nothing but what? Alkyl. It is nothing but unsaturated hydrocarbon. Suppose if we are having the starting reactant molecule what? Cyclohexanol. This cyclohexanol, it is created with alcoholic KOH. ALK, this is what? Alcoholic potassium hydroxide, whatever, there is generation of this dot cyclohexane plus H2O. So what is the types of the mechanism of those types of the reaction? The starting reaction of cyclohexanol. This cyclohexanol, it is treated with alcoholic KOH, formation of cyclohexane, formation of what? Cyclohexane, starting reaction of cyclohexanol. So if you have to do the starting reactant molecule on ethyl alcohol, suppose yahan pe humne ethyl alcohol liya tha, iske sath alcoholic KOH liya. So also what happened, the types of the product is obtained CH2 double bond CH2. यहाँ पे इस रिएक्शन का मैकेनिज्म हमको देखना है. मैकेनिज्म हम करेंगे. सो व्हाट इज द पार्ट ऑफ द मैकेनिज्म ऑफ दिस टाइप्स ऑफ द रिएक्शन? द फर्स्ट स्टेप, इफ आर हैविंग अ एथिल अल्कोहल, दिस इथेनॉल, इट इज ट्रीटेड विद व्हाट? अल्कोहलिक KOH. इट इज नथिंग बट वी कैन टेक दिस एसिडिक कंडीशन H+. सो दैट H+ इज कमिंग फ्रॉम व्हाट? KOH. दिस इज व्हाट H+ इज कमिंग फ्रॉम. वी हैव अ वाटर मॉलिक्यूल. सपोज वी कैन दिस H2O मॉलिक्यूल, व्हिच इज द डिसोसिएशन, फॉर्मेशन ऑफ H+ and what a OH minus. This is nothing but what a dissociation. So the first step, what a electrophilic addition. There is a generation of what? OH to positive. Yahan pe OH, good leaving group. Yahan pe kaun sa group hai? Poor leaving. This is what a poor leaving group. This poor leaving group becomes to what? Good leaving group. Yahan pe poor leaving ka good leaving ho jayega. First step. Second step mein this reactant, this is the product molecule, you can take this here, the positively charged. Again, what about loss of water molecule, H2O dehydration, there is the generation of CH3CH2 positive charge, it is formation or generation of carbocation as an intermediate. So the next step, what about the third step of the mechanism? Here we are having the CH3CH2, this is the carbocation, loss of H+, minus H+, because of first step, addition of electrophile. Last step में हमको क्या करना है? यहाँ से H+ को loss करना है, minus H+, so generation, formation of CH2CH2, your formation of what? Ethene molecule. So this is what? This is the preparation methods of the reaction. This is the mechanism of reactions of this what? Ethyl alcohol to ethene. Ethyl alcohol to ethene. This is one of the reaction. Ethanol. Ethanol to ethene. यहाँ पे ऐसा हम रिएक्शन कर सकते हैं. इंस्टेड ऑफ द टाइप्स ऑफ द एप्लीकेशन ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ व्हाट दिस इज अ पार्ट ऑफ द एग्जाम नीट जनरली सीटी. सो दिस टाइप्स ऑफ द कंप्यूटर एग्जाम एज वेल एज बोर्ड एग्जाम हाउ द क्वेश्चन इज आस्क्ड इन योर कंप्यूटर एग्जाम सीयर दिस इज व्हाट दिस टाइप्स ऑफ द आइसोप्रोपिल अल्कोहल सेकेंडरी ब्यूटिल अल्कोहल. You can take this is a bicyclic compound also here. Four type you can say this is a this types of the compound is nothing but water. This you can take this nothing but water. Beta phenyl. This is what beta phenyl ethanol. Beta phenyl ethanol. This is what alpha beta beta phenyl. Alpha one beta one. This is beta phenyl ethanol. So this is the treated with water or the reaction condition is what? ALC. ALC. What is that ALC? What is the ALC? Alcoholic KOH. It is in the form of alcoholic ethylene water dehydrating agents. याद रखना है. Aqueous होता है तो वहाँ पे substitution में काम करता है. Alcoholic है. याद रखना है. Alcoholic का भी medium है. तो यहाँ पे elimination reaction होता है. कौन सा? Elimination. देखो यहाँ पे कुछ question है. Fio reaction हमको यहाँ पे solve करना है. Reactant का इस reactant का product form करना है. So they got propene. This is the major product. This is minor, this is major, because of, we know that this is the secondary carbon is major than primary carbon. This is the secondary carbon, this is the primary. That's why the olefination or the alkylation is takes place on the second type of the carbon. This is the secondary protein. So what happened here? Again, here the formation of the stereoisomer, this is the type, part of this is the compound of the isomerism. This is the part of isomerism, position isomer. Here, formation of such type of the product is major. Again, what? Here, the generation of what? This is formation of this types of the compound. And the styrene, the name of the compound is styrene. So types of the question. This is most important, this one is what? So, more and many times, such types of the question will be asked in your exam. Okay, have been asked. Also will be asked in your exam. Okay, so यहाँ पे ये reactant और इसके बाद में ये reactant है ना. यहाँ पे ये जो reaction है, so types of the reactions will ask you are mostly in the NEET exam as well as JEE and CET exams. Okay, so this is the questions you will ask in your computer exam. So this is part of this is the olefination of the alcohol. See, this is one of the part we have been completed. This is alcohol reactions of alcohol. यहाँ पे reactions of alcohol हमने complete किया है. Reaction के द्वारा alcoholic KOH, alcohol का reaction alcoholic KOH के साथ करेंगे तो alkene formation होगा. इस type के reaction को elimination reaction कहते हैं.